Hello everybody, we're here in Kevlar, in a shrine dedicated to the Blessed Mother. And right behind me is the image of Our Lady, and she is in this chapel, surrounded by ex-votos of all the different people from Germany and all over the world. And this is a statue, but there is a chapel which shows a very small image, a small print. It's even comparable to a stampita, and that is the original image.
With all so many vote ex-votos, talaga.
Yeah. So which we will end up there is Saint Christopher.
So we're starting with my father. Pwede mark na
dapat. Last, may last
travel pa na. Wala na. Tapos puto na tayo sa yung gusto niya nila.
Ah, so free time na pa.
This is the carved, ano father, what is this, the theme of this chapel?
Kersen Kapel, chapel for candles.
Candles chapel. And the title of Our Lady is called Consoler, ano? Consoler.
Consoler of the Afflicted.
Thank you so much, Father Mark. Consoler of the afflicted. The Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen.
Our Lady, Consoler of the afflicted, pray for us.